Samba. It's a person. It's up to you to your perception.
Your interpretation.
His interpretation.
Yes.
Okay, the picture looks like this. Looks like rocket science. He has a big board. He scribbled something. And guess what?
What?
He just created a new invention.
Wow.
Rockets. Now, what do we normally know about rockets? It's normally powered by a rocket engine fuel. But this rocket is a cryogenic rocket. So it runs on ice. Isn't that something good? Now if you ask me, in the past, that was say 1970s or 80s, that's when man went to the moon first. And back then it was such a big task to send someone to space. But nowadays it's becoming easier. But that's the future, my friends. Cryogenic rockets. You're gonna find something so brilliant, so cool, that everybody sitting here may even have a chance to go out of space.
Wow!
Awesome, right?
Yeah.
What do you do?